you, he's a real piece of garbage. Selfish as hell and dumber than shit. He's running for Senate now. He'll fit in perfectly with the rest of our politicians. Like this one are perfect for running outside naked and humping like teenagers.
Job getting rid of those cultists. Maybe you can help me with something else, too. You're not gonna believe me? But there's a crazy-ass bear in Lydia's cave. The cult used that drug to try and turn it into some kind of weaponized super bear. It didn't work. And it got loose. It's nasty as all get out and tough. We sent a bunch of people to kill it, but none of them came back. I'm hoping you got what it takes to get rid of that sucker. Please, before it kills more people.
We're taking back the county. One hourly sex hotel at a time.
Great job freeing up the Hot Spring Hotel, Rook. We'll be able to use that old building as a place of shelter, even though most folks around here would think twice. You know, some say that place is haunted. But I never much bought into that kind of malarkey. Anyway, keep up the good work, Rook!
Today is Trouser Snake. You got sea dingleberries on your ass.
Oh.
Well, looks like we got some dancing partners. About guns. Guns just a tool. You learn how to use it. Ain't no more dangerous than this vehicle. Thousands of people die in car accidents every year, and we ain't marching on Washington about it. Before the piggies got antsy. I was talking about my helicopter, you pervert. Fucking Christ for the First Amendment. nail has felt my soul almost leave my body. Damn!
Victor Beauchamp. Now, if you require more brevity in your day-to-day life, you can just call me Shark. Welcome to the Disco Inferno, man. It's my special place where I can just be me, without the prying eyes of my PO, or witnesses, or law enforcement types such as yourself. Here is where I am free to unleash my fire and mayhem in a pants-free, consequence-free environment. I have pants on now, yes, but who knows what the next half hour, 45 minutes hold. Got a sweet-ass sound system rigged for 110 decibels of the hottest music ever created. Every time I crank it up, man, those dipshit cult angels, they just come running, and I can't tell if they love it or hate it, but I'm telling you, it sure is fun to melt their faces off. And don't worry, man, the angels, they's already brain dead. I'm just giving them a glorious send-off to disco heaven, man. You want to help? It's good fun, man. I promise not to tell anyone. We don't even have to wear pants or nothing. I supply the music, and I use the flamethrower to make them dance, and you use your, I don't know, whatever it is you got. Let's just burn this mother down.
Look at this place.
Thank you.
fun. Man, I wish all cops were cool like you. What can I say, amigo? You and me, we got chemistry. We're like a freaking team. All right, get back out there, man. Call me next time you're taking on the Angels.
If I had a nickel for every dumbass stunt of Sharky Boshaw's that went tits up, I'd be a fucking millionaire. Still, he's a fighter. And he don't have any love for Eden's Gate. Beggars can't be choosers, I guess. Sharky Boshaw's that went tits up, I'd be a fucking millionaire. Still, he's a fighter. And he don't have any love for Eden's Gate. Beggars can't be choosers, I guess.
I wish Adelaide would notice me.
Hey, Toast and Smokey, it's so hot out here.
Shut up already.
Cheers, dude.
Hello, sir.
We almost lost the Alpha up there.
You're a fucking blessing is what you are.
Glad you were.
Thank you.
I actually made it.
Aren't gonna get away with this. I've never seen anything like this. Shit, I didn't think I was gonna make it. Thanks for that. I'm Sarah, by the way, Sarah Perkins. Was heading up a wildlife conservation team studying the wolves in the park, and then, well, we found these things. They're wolves, but not like anything I've seen before. The cult calls them judges. Bigger, stronger, tougher than the other species around here. The cult tried to force my team to help him. This forest is a death trap. Okay, then. The cult tried to force my team to help him. When we said no, they sicked those things on us. Eli and the Whitetails got me out. Been trying to pay them back ever since. I've got a theory on how to use the cult's formula to help us track these creatures. But all I'm working with is corpses. I need a live judge. I know it's a big ask, but I'm desperate. The cult's training him at an old youth camp called the Breakthrough. If you go, be careful. You'll be heading right past the lumber mill. The cult has it on lockdown. Do this for me, and I might be able to put something together that'll help you hunt these things. I'll meet you at the camp once it's clear.
You're the one that's been putting those bad hombres down. I thought you'd be taller. I see you creeping around my property. I know I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn roadmap. You're dumber than a box of shit, ain't ya? I said, get over here! Hey, you! Get your narrow ass on over here! You a registered voter? Ah, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Hurt Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back so I can start focusing on my campaign again. Junior, someone's here to help you. Try not to fuck it up.
Name's Jess.